In 1997, you took part in one of the largest military cover-ups in United States history.
That's correct. They've been here before. That was in Mosaka, Roswell, those are recon missions. But Phoenix was different.
All across the state of mysterious flying objects in the sky,
and what many are already calling the largest UFO sighting in North America.
Congress doesn't even know that this happened.
Freaking me out.
Anything like this?
What's that one behind? That one there.
They were testing our weakness, testing our capabilities. It was only the beginning.